హైదరాబాద్ రన్నర్స్ సొసైటీ ఆధ్వర్యంలో మారథాన్ 2018 నిర్వహిస్తున్నారు. కార్యక్రమానికి చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ గా మంత్రి కేటీఆర్ హాజరయ్యారు. లైవ్ లో మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, చూద్దాం.
ఛాన్స్ టు లుక్ ఎట్ దుర్గం చెరువు అండ్ హౌ ఇట్స్ షేపింగ్ అప్. ఇన్ ది నెక్స్ట్ విల్ బి ఇనాగరేటింగ్ దిస్ నైస్ ట్రాక్ దట్ వి ఆర్ డెవలపింగ్ ఇన్ దుర్గం చెరువు, పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. బట్ వాట్ ఐఎమ్ యాక్చువల్లీ మోర్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ అబౌట్, వాట్ ఐఎమ్ రియలీ రియలీ ఎక్సైటెడ్ అబౌట్ ఇస్ దోస్ ఆఫ్ యూ హూ ఆర్ వెరీ ఫెమిలియర్ విత్ ద సిటీ అండ్ ఇట్స్ హిస్టరీ. We have a beautiful lake called Gandipet, you know, outside of the city. Avneet, you should see it. It's a beautiful, beautiful lake, a man-made lake. It was made in 1920 by the then kings of Hyderabad. Now it is going to complete 100 years in 2020. So we've launched a very ambitious effort, very ambitious plan is what we are unveiling soon. In July, we'll be laying the foundation stone. This lake, you know, its perimeter is about 46 kilometers, just the perimeter of the lake. So around this lake, we are going to develop some beautiful, beautiful spaces. In fact, a 26 kilometers of walking, cycling and running track is being developed. So I sincerely hope Hyderabad Airtel Marathon can also be, at least a mini run of it, can be hosted there in 2020. Idea is that when the lake completes its 100 years of being formed, we should have, you know, it have many, many more avenues for people to come in, enjoy the lake, you know, if needed, stay over the weekend, etc., etc. A nice weekend spot for the Hyderabadis and their young children. So we are developing it and it will be fully up and running in 2020. So I do look forward, possibly one of the events of the marathon, the 5K, 10K or whatever you guys do, if not the full-fledged marathon, the 42, it can happen hopefully around this lake as well in 2020. Please, I request the media not to distort, because if they say that this is going to happen this year, I'll look like a fool. So please don't do that. It'll be in 2020. It will be completed, and I hope that this event will happen then. Physical literacy is extremely important, and in our city, in fact, Avneet was just telling me, a number of badminton courts, a number of indoor sports complexes being developed by GHMC as well, and I do hope physical literacy again becomes a very, very interesting subject. I mean, we're all watching football. Obviously, staying up late in the night, I can see a lot of you nodding. Thank you. And also, it's disturbing our schedule, and that's why I was 10 minutes late, by the way. All fault is with FIFA, not me. Once again, Airtel Marathon, and Airtel has been a constant champion, but thoda call drop ka dekh lo yaar. Call drop ho raha hai, aajkal kuch zyada hi ho raha hai. Main abhi Avneet ko bol raha tha ki dekh lo, aap Delhi se ho, Hyderabad aaye, bahut achhi baat hai. Hyderabad ko enjoy bhi kar rahe ho. Aapne ye bhi kaha ki, main bol do kya ho? Bol do? बोल भी देते हैं. तो अवनीत कह रहे थे मैं से कि उनकी जो वाइफ है, मिसेस हैं, शी इज फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़ एंड देन दे मूव टू दिल्ली एंड नाउ शी इज मूव टू हैदराबाद. ही सेज यू नो दिल्ली शी हैड अ प्रॉब्लम विद द थ्रोट, अ कॉफ, अ पेरिनियल वन, बट आफ्टर शी केम बैक टू हैदराबाद, इट्स गॉन. सो दैट गोज टू टेल यू दैट अ क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ, व्हाइल यू मे कीप कंप्लेनिंग टू द म्युनिसिपल मिनिस्टर दैट इज मी, दैट यू नो थिंग्स हैव टू इंप्रूव. आई डू अग्री दे हैव टू इंप्रूव, देयर इज ऑलवेज स्कोप फॉर इंप्रूवमेंट, बट we are better than many, many cities in India, and especially Delhi, Bangalore, Chennai, who else? Bombay, and a couple of others. Sorry? Kolkata. Of course, that goes without saying. So, so we are, Mercer continues to rate us as a city with the best livability. In fact, fourth year in a row, Mercer is rated as the best city in India in terms of quality of living. I know we have a lot to improve. Main khush nahi hoon. I commit myself to saying again, that lots of things need lots of improvement, but relative to other cities in India, we are doing better. But I think we cannot be happy relatively. So I'll continue in my endeavor to make this city even more livable. And as part of that, we are doing a number of things, improving our open spaces, ensuring that our children are safer, ensuring that our water supply, power supply, the roads, etc., etc., the basic amenities are taken care of. And most importantly, outside of this physical infrastructure, social infrastructure is equally important. For anybody to move to Hyderabad and not have the kind of social capital, the kind of social infrastructure which events like these bring to the fore. The Hyderabad Airtel Marathon is an amazing event where people can bond, where people can congregate, celebrate, and actually have fun over a weekend with the family. So I hope you all participate. I hope you all show up in big numbers. And I do hope just to wave the flag and not really run. So I'm not going to run, by the way. I'm not committing to running this time. I'll just probably come in and flag off. So thank you so much for this opportunity. And thank you, Airtel, for continuing to support the city and continuing to support the event. Wish the very best to the Hyderabad runners. Thank you. And Aishwarya, once again, congratulations.